Today in Terra is the most comprehensive daily news broadcast in Louisiana. Written and recorded daily by a dedicated team of students, Today at Terra brings you the daily announcements, sports reports, exclusive interviews, and more. From the broadcast recording studio at Terra High School in Baton Rouge, Louisiana, Today at Terra.
Good morning, Trojan fam. Today is February 4th. Let's have a Freedom Friday. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, the eternal republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for a moment of silence. You may now be seated.
For lunch, we're having breaded chicken patty, sandwich salad cup, fresh baby carrots, baked beans, fresh apple, mayonnaise, and ketchup.
Happy birthday to Marcel Collins.
What's up, Trojans? We are having a pre-Valentine's Day sale February 4th through February 10th. You can wear a red shirt and jeans for $1, and you can get a balloon bouquet for $15.
You can get a Valentine's Day bouquet for $10 and $1 for a candy gram. Order on your lunch shifts.
Thank y'all. Happy Valentine's Day.
Calling all parents. It's important that we inform our parents that Terra High School is having a virtual parent meeting scheduled for Thursday, February 17th, 2022 at 10 a.m. This meeting includes our favorite social media, which is YouTube, Instagram, and Facebook.
Terra High School counselors and representatives from the state will present all the ways we can stay on track to graduate. Please stress to your parents the importance for them to attend. All they need to do is sign in using the QR code. The flyer will be in Google Classroom and the school website. Don't forget, the meeting is Thursday, February 17th, 2022 at 10 a.m.
Good morning, Trojans. Attention all JRTC cadets. The JRTC Military Ball is just 2 weeks away. That's right, the JRTC Military Ball 2022 is almost here, so save the date, Saturday, February 19th at 6 p.m. in Assault Commons here at the school. Here's a friendly tip or reminder for your responsibilities. If you want to run for the military ball court or participate in the parade of seniors, please turn in your bios and pictures to Shia Porsche or Jayla Schaefer no later than February 12th. The cost to attend the ball is $15 per person to include gifts. Please pay your JRTC instructor no later than February 15th. We are also looking for students to help set up and take down the ballroom decorations. If you'd like to help out, sign up during your lunch break in the JRCC building. The dress is formal attire for all JRCC cadets and guests. If you have any questions, contact Master Sergeant Boyd, Master Sergeant Joseph, or Colonel Johnston.
Y también para recordarles que el costo del baile es $15 por persona, pueden entregar el dinero a su instructor de JRTC.
The Lady Trojan softball team will be hosting the Jamboree Saturday, February 12th at 10 a.m.
Please come out and support. We hope to see you there.
Attention all students. This Friday, we will be selling hot sausage and nachos and drinks on your lunch shifts.
Hot sausage and nachos is $3 each and drinks are $2. We are only taking cash, no cash out.
Thank you.
This month, we will be highlighting historically black universities. The first HBCUs were founded in Pennsylvania and Ohio. Due to racial discrimination, these were made for African Americans to get a college experience.
Hello, Coach Hollins. Which HBCU did you attend and why?
I attended the great Southern University, and the reason why I attended it is because of the great culture that's there.
What is one thing that really impacted your life by attending an HBCU?
Thing that impacted me the most, it taught me self-discipline. A lot of things were difficult to take care of, it just as far as, first off, the enrollment, but it helped me with life now. That way, anything that's difficult that comes, I'm able to handle it.
Would you recommend attending an HBCU to the next generation? Why?
I definitely do, because it's great culture. You have a great experience. You are able to work through difficult times in life. and it's one of your best times in life besides high school. So I suggest that you attend an HBCU because it's going to be one of the best experiences, and you meet great people. So HBCU, go.
Hey, Children family. Today I'm here with Ms. Ware, and her question today is, which HBCU did you attend and why?
Good morning. I attended the Southern University, Baton Rouge campus. The reason I chose Southern University was because of the overall education and the founding fathers who founded grounds and purchased that land to educate African American individuals. You can't get a richer environment than being on a HBCU campus where there are over 35 different countries of people coming to be educated by monumental professors, tenured professors, and the overall care that they render to each individual student as a human being, not just the social security number that the government has given each of us. Thank you.
Thank you. What is one thing that really impacted your life by attending an HBCU?
I really can't narrow that down to one thing, but I will say as a result of attending an HBCU, Southern University, which Southern University was a culture that was truly amazing and welcoming. It taught me patience. Anyone who's attended Southern University know you had to have patience to have gone through the enrollment process. So it taught me great patience. It also gave me direction. I really didn't know what I wanted to do. I started off in nursing at Southern University. I joined ROTC. And as a result of that, I had the experience of meeting some wonderful females. I joined the sorority, Alpha Kappa Alpha, of which you know to be AKA, which I formed amazing friendships, which I still have a lot of friends to this day as a result of that sorority. So I would say what I've carried over into my adult life is that the great leadership skills that I gained from ROTC at Southern University, as well as, like I said, patience and directions.
Okay, thank you.
You're quite welcome. Y'all have a great day.
Thank you, you too. Lift every voice.